I, Ryan, take you, Whitney, to be my lawfully wedded wife.
I, Whitney, take you, Ryan, to be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Ryan, it's my pleasure to let you know that you may kiss your bride. I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Wallace Williams.
Whitney, just don't mind talking about you a little bit. Tell you how proud I am of you, because I am. This point, you've always done everything right. I mean, if there's a perfect daughter, guys, I got it. You know, I did. You've seen Whitney. You can tell how she cares for people. Her faith is strong. She opens up a room with a smile. When she walks in, everybody knows it. I'm so proud of her. And Ryan, you know, you've got a great one.